Hello guys, welcome back to Circuit Digest. Today we will learn how to interface a Raspberry Pi Pico W with an OLED screen using MicroPython. We'll create a few text, shapes and animations on the OLED screen. So if you want to know more, stay tuned. This is an OLED screen. It has four pins, VCC, ground, SDA and SCL. And it receives data from Pico W using I2C protocol, which is a type of serial communication. Now, how to connect OLED with the Pico W? Connect VCC of OLED with VCC of Raspberry Pi Pico W. Connect ground to ground, SDA to pin 4, and SCL of OLED to pin 5 of Pico W. Now, let's jump on to the software section of this project. Download Pico W firmware from official website of MicroPython. Hold the boot button and connect the USB to your computer. Copy-paste MicroPython firmware to Raspberry Pi Pico W. Next, open Thonny IDE and create a new file. Then copy-paste the OLED driver code from the blog linked in the description into the file and save it as ssd1306.py in the Pico W board. Next, create another new file and copy-paste the main code into it. Save it as main.py in your board and press the run button on Thonny IDE. Your OLED screen should say hello world. If it does, it means your project is working. If you want to do other cool stuff like drawing shapes or creating tiny animations, there's a blog linked in the description, you can refer to it. Hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure to let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.